Dr. Hassan. Today, patient education video is going to be about the removal of embolism gland. It's a very simple office procedure. I would like to thank the patient who contributed to this video, and thank you very much. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.